Good morning. Good morning, guys. Asa na yung isda ko? Ito yung kalat niya, oh. Good morning. Takbo-takbo ka na naman, ha? Good morning, mga kapatid. Gusto ko lang ipakita sa inyo. Good morning po, mga kapatid. Gusto ko pakita sa inyo si Habi. Kasi ang aga-aga niyang nagising. As in, 5:30. Tapos, day off niya today. But, even though day off niya, look what he doing niya. Nag-ano na yan, nagluto na ng breakfast. Thomas Gabriel, did daddy make breakfast to you guys? What did daddy make? Yeah, what is that? Sausage, waffle, and apple. At tingnan natin, ha? Lalabas na sana ako, eh. Kaso ito, oh. Nagpasapatos kasi. So, ibig sabihin, pag nagpasapatos yan, gusto niyang lumabas. Nililibang-libang ko lang ng konti. And then, punta na natin si Habi. Andun siya. Tinatakpan niya yung washing machine niya kasi si Luna pumapasok. Pumapasok sa loob. Ayan yung bigay ni kumaring kumaring Kathleen Dulce at Just Frisky Channel. Ayan pa yung mga boxes pa po sa loob niyan. Nandun si Happy. Yung garden, kailangan pang asikasuhin. Ito i-paint. I-brush muna. Clean muna bago i-paint. Diba? Ang dami pang kalat, Kailangan pa itong ayusin. Actually, hinayar ko si Ate Beng. Ano yan? Hinayar ko si Ate Beng. Hinihintay ko lang mag-pre. Yung trampoline ng mga bata. Si, ang dami pang kalat. Nililinis niya yung garage para maitambak dito yung mga gamit pa namin. See? Ayan yung diba? Nililinis niya po. Super mega dumi. At years na daw hindi ito na linisan. So, nag-hire siya ng skip. Skip is yung dun itatambak yung mga basura kasi dapat itatapon niya yan. Ikaw dapat magtatapon. Kaso, nag-hire na lang siya. I think, magkano kaya yung pagka-hire niya? Nakalimutan ko. Ayan yung back. Yung likod. Where is he? There he is. Good morning, Tony. I'm good, thank you. Yeah, Tristan cleaning the garage.
Yeah, you're
rough,
aren't
you? He is.
Yeah.
There.
What are you doing? I thought we had fly tippers. What's going on?
Can't get in.
Yeah. Where are we going to leave it?
You need to clean this up.
I've spoken to Dion and Roger, but they're okay. But otherwise, it's weird.
Could you put it on the driveway?
Bahala sa mga mapapalaban tayo ng English, lumasa tayo. Nilayasan. Ayan, yun ang tingin mong ginagawa niya. Kasi i-build niya pa yung trampoline. Kasi hindi pa na-build. Ayan pa yung mga niya. Dami pang gagawin. Diba? Umano lang ako mag-live streaming the other 2 days ago. Yan, kasi gusto ko itong mapinturahan at malinisan, mga kapatid. Yung paint, yung pang waterproof kulay brown, pang waterproof. Tapos para mailagay na yung mga tables ba at saka yung payong and then barbecue stop doon. We start our house blessing. Gusto ko kasi magpa-house blessing. Wala pa kaming decorate, oh. Malinis pa. Wala pang nakalagay. Ito, kailangan pa itong gawin. Ano to dati? Anong tawag doon? Hindi ako kasi marunong sa ganun eh. Basta yung fire pag ano, pag malamig, pinatanggal ni Hubby, ipapa-plot niya na lang daw yan. Kasi pinagawa niya kasi hard water ang dito sa healing doon, hard water. So nagpalagay siya ng water softener. Ayan. Hindi na hard water kami, soft na siya. Which is gumagamit siya ng salt. This is, mga kapatid, ito lang. It cost daddy 5,900 pounds. Pa 6 grand. Yun lang. Kasi in-install yan, full house. Full house. So, hindi na kami hard water, soft water na. Maganda daw sa balat ng mga bata. Kaya yung ginawa ni Hubby, kasi may mga ex na yung anak ko, which is na-observe ko, they are clearing out. Nag-clear out yung mga ano nila. Look at Thomas' skin. Oh, di ba? Nag-clear out na. Dati nag-flare up yan. Sila kasi may eczema. Thomas, you didn't use your cream. You didn't. I just touched your hands. iPad immediately, ha? Yes, you did. May eczema kasi sila, mga kapatid. So, even though na expensive, nagpagawa si daddy. At saka binili niya ito. Hindi po siya electric pan. Electric pan na rin, pero air multiple, ano siya? Air purifier. Para sa mga bata. Para yung ini-inhale nilang air is clean. Ano na naman, wawashakin mo dyan now? Kinukuha niya yung mga souvenir ko. Wag mo. Subic yan at Pilipinas. Wag ka. Ayan. This is JRM. Thank you. Thank you, JRM. Ano? Ikaw talaga. Ang bilis-bilis ng kamay nito. Hindi ko na alam kung paano ko itatabi yung mga gamit. Tingnan mo. Nakasaksak ka na dyan. Get out. Silipin natin ulit si Panit, mga kapatid. But before that, lagyan ko lang siya ng cold water. Lagyan natin siya ng tubig. I'm sure nakukuha na yun. Dalhan natin siya ng tubig. Tara, dala natin siya ng tubig. Mukha ko.
Si Luna, nasayaw. Kita niyo ba? Eh, lalapit ko. Sayaw-sayaw siya. Oh my God.
Tara, dala na natin yung isa ng tubig. Lalabahan ko yan. Ibabrush ko yan. Kaya nilagay ko dyan. Yan. Hirap ng isang kamay. Oops. Another step. Wow, na-clear up niya na. Ang bilis niya ha. Earlier on, meron dyan eh. Dami pa niyang ano. Kita chapon. Ay, natatakay yung tubig. Nurs, pangit. Where is he? Ang tagal. Hindi niya mabuksan yan, no? Kasi ang daming bushes. Pero naririnig ko siya. tagal mo, be? Ayan na yung panic ko. Magsipag talaga. Diyos ko, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Lord, for giving him to me. I'm so lucky to have this man. Yes, I got you a drink. That's why I'm here. Oh, there you go. You're sweating like a pig now. You clear up a lot, actually. Pagod? Wow. That's why I give you a big glass. You clear up a lot here already today. Well done. This is, need to be... This is dangerous, or they are spiky. I think it's a good way. This is bushes, so no one can get in there. In it.
Could have said that about the gate here as well.
You've done a lot, Daddy. I want to paint our thing like this, all. That. Oh. Pardon you. Well done.
Okay, be careful there, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Just kiss.
No, you don't want to kiss her. Listen.
You've done a lot, actually.
That you mm-hmm. want me to throw, put it down here as soon as you can.
Not our
fucking planet.
Hi.
I said if I'm managed to be like this, I'll call Barry.
He called Barry. Barry, if you're watching this, you're needed. Daddy, should I shout it out? Barry, if you're watching this, you're really needed.
Two word phrase, mate.
Which one? Fuck off. Oh my God. Hindi ako sanay naririnig siya nagmumura. Hindi yan nagmumura. Hindi yan pala mura. Yung brown nakita niyo, gusto ko dito, i-coat. Pero ibabrush muna yan. Iyan, patatapong ko ito. Ito, inihintayin ko pa maayos sa loob, Mars, bago ko mailagay. Pero nakatakip naman, safe siya dyan. Pakikita ko lang, nakita ko na yung hula hoops ko na ang tagal-tagal ko nang gamit yon. Pero hinintuan ko kasi nga, diba, nasisaryan ako mga kapatid, so yung bawal pa siyang gamitin. Pero ngayon, I think subukan natin siya ulit. Nakita ni Happy. Ano to, mabigat. Mabigat na hula hoops. As in, pang exercise po talaga siya. Super bigat. Siguro ano to, ilang years ko na rin to. Baby pa si Gabriel nun eh. Hindi ko lang din magamit kasi due to sa cesarean. Ayun, mabigat po siya. It's not ordinary hula hoops. Pang exercise po talaga siya. If you... Mabigat siya. I think this is... 2 kilos, if I'm not mistaken, ang binili ko siya. Yan. Finally, so makakapag-hula hoops tayo. Ilalagay ko na siya dito. So, at least, alam ko na. So happy that nakita yan ni Habi. So, meron na akong isang exercise na magagawa apart from kumain ng kumain. What? What do you say? Where's your other shoes?
Bakit?
What yung mga gagawin niya? Nakita niyo ba yon? Mag-warshot to. You can't have this. Ano niya ako? Ang bigat-bigat nun. Grabe talaga to. I'm so happy lang. Pinakita ko lang yung hula hoops ko. We're done cleaning na mga kapatid. We're done cleaning. What we need to do. But I forgot to take a video. Kasi bigla-bigla itong nag-ganyang mag-west build. There's the boy. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
And there's my daddy. And guess what? We forgot our wallet. So, nandito kami. Wala kami dalang wallet. Magbabayad lang si daddy sa group na phone. Puto daw siyang apple. Lakas ng loob. Wala yung dalang wallet. Naiwan niya yung bag niya. Yeah, lot of people. Oh. Dami. There's Luna. Pati si Luna, hindi ko na napalitan ng damit. Kakamadali. Bigla-bigla siya kasi nagyaya. Hindi ko expected kasi pagod to. Ang dami itong ginawa. Diyos ko. Dami tao. Nasa Apple kami ngayon. Bibilihan si daddy na. Ito. Na iPad Pro. Ayan.
Yes.
You can use this.
No, that's gonna get in my pocket.
Yeah.
For him.
For all of you.
Oh my god.
Kids are playing. What are you playing? That's nice. You like
yeah,
that?
We're stealing. Wait, it was a pest.
Well, that is the thinking when you go out, you can use it. And it will have a 5G capability or a cellular capability.
Or another iPhone. Oh, Daddy, is your daughter?
You gotta get some food?
Mm-hmm. Let's go, guys. Luna, sayaw-sayaw. You dancing? Can you show me your dance? Show me your dance. Ta-da-da-dan. Ooh. Nasa Zara kami, mga kapatid. Oh, yun yung dalawang boys ko. Thank you. Ayan na. She's touching her backpack.
Right, oh, let's go. Are you sure you don't want to get the burrito?
No, Daddy, let's go. Did you say Thomas?
I'm going to Adidas.
Yeah, what's Daddy?
Adidas.
What did you got there? Ta-da! Come on. We've been in Adidas and Apple and Zara and
we went to restaurant
and
went to that restaurant.
Restaurant. Video lang ng konti. Ayun, nandun pala yung Adidas. Yun tayo. Nandun si Javi. Exhausted, Mike.
I think you need my key.
Yeah, I got it. Ilong. Nanda, baby.
I might have a rain tomorrow.
Oh, Thomas, daddy gonna pay. Mga batang pulube. Mga batang pulube. Hey?
I've got to put it down.
Yeah, leave her. Oh, tignan yung mangyayari after you release Luna. Oh, oh, oh. Stay there, stay there. Anymore? You too loud? No.
Okay, let's go. Let's try and remember that.
Straight.